First thing we want to do is lay out the items needed. First item is face hoop. That's the piece with the holes in the horns at each corner, each of the four corners. The next piece is the spider, or the squiggly X-shaped piece. The last piece is the containment hoop, which is just a simple house shape. And then we have two sets of four bands that we're going to fashion into a strap to hold this onto your face. And the last piece is a swatch of filter material, 12 inch by 12 inch. This is from a HEPA furnace filter. And grab the face hoop and the X piece. Notice the orientation of the triangle to the nose. That makes the holes line up better. And then we're just going to snap the foot of each into their respective hole, like this. And that's it. That's the assembly of the wireframe portion of the mask. Take your 12 inch by 12 inch swatch of filter material. Place your assembled frame in the middle. Start folding it over like you're wrapping a package. Once everything is folded over like this, take your containment hoop, tuck it underneath, just press it into place until it snaps underneath of the frame like this. Now this is an option that if you don't have the buttonhole elastic, which we have on order, this is a way to do it in a pinch. And all I'm doing is looping four bands together. There we have our two straps. Now what I do with the ends of these, just grab a tiny little bit of it to stretch a really small loop. And that really small loop is going to help it stay on the horns at the four corners of the mask, which I'll show you in a minute. Now that we have the bands made, let's attach them to our nest. Those tiny little loops we made on our bands are going to get a hold of the horns at the corner of the face frame. And there you have it. There are the two straps for your hen's nest. Now that we have the hen's nest all assembled, let's put it on. There you go.